This year, though, as never before, the battle for votes has been waged through the media.
Every 3 minutes, under the Marcos administration, a crime is committed. Stop crime! Vote for the man of peace! Vote Sergio Osmeña!